Malcolm Naden, the bush fugitive captured near Gloucester in the Hunter earlier this year, has been charged with a second count of murder. Police now allege he killed his cousin, Lateesha Nolan. Naden had already been charged with murdering another relative, Kristy Scholes.